think the hardest thing each week to do is to get excited and to think you're ready for your workout. You get anxious, you get nervous, you feel like you're not gonna do it. It's tough, man. It's very, very tough. But it's kind of just, it's part of the game. Can't tell you it gets easier. Can't tell you I start to enjoy it. Can't tell you any of that. Even if you know you're in shape, even if you know you're hitting everything, you're always gonna have a bad workout one day. And those are harder to deal with, even with 9, 10, 11 good workouts in a row. This is part of the sport.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
Yeah, it's a little busy. Sometimes you don't have a choice, though. So I did the workout a couple days ago. I figured I'd just run it by you today. You know, didn't really start out the way I wanted to. And sometimes you don't even do what you planned. Originally I was supposed to do 4x1200. But on the warm-up, I kind of always think about the reasoning behind the workout. And if I really want to do that workout. And so while running, I felt like this workout just needed to give me confidence, make me feel like I was in shape. So instead of 4x1200, I did 3x1 mile. I think mile repeats really say something internally or to yourself. So 3x1 mile, and then just add a little bit of quickness, 2x300. So even though I'm not doing a workout right now, let me give you a quick run. So obviously we're starting here, 3x1 mile, 4 laps to a mile, or well, 1600. First mile, jog a 400, or about 2 to 3 minutes. Second mile, another 400, about 2 to 3 minutes. Third mile, another 400, 2 to 3 minutes. But then what we did was we moved to some 300s. Same relay line over here. But we kind of guesstimate 2x300 just to get a little speed in the legs after some miles. First 300, walk the 100. Second 300, walk 100. And then it's just a cool down after that. Pretty simple.
I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will.
So, I can't say my anxiety has lessened over these past few weeks, even though I've had pretty good success and my confidence has risen. Workouts are hard. They're never gonna be easy. you're always gonna have a bad few workouts, but you always have to remember you're gonna have some good ones too. Be patient, don't be stupid. I think that's really the only advice I can give you for workouts. And, well, if one does go bad, don't be too hard on yourself. There's always a good one around the corner.
Love this world.
Run it, run it, run it, run it. I run, I run.